Next up, escorted by her mother and father, Kim and Chris, McKenna Atkinson Snow. And finally, escorted by her mother and father, Nikki and Alan, please welcome Melissa Chapman. We thank you, ladies, for your hard work and dedication and your school spirit. And now let's welcome the seniors of the girls' varsity basketball team. Escorted by your parents, John and Patty, Megan Brett.
Megan has been a positive influence on this team. She has been a great teammate, and I'm grateful for everything she does. I will never forget our fun memories and inside jokes. We will miss you so much next year. Best of luck in the future.
Escorted by your parents, Tony and Sherry, please welcome Katie Pascal.
Thanks for being a great leader to all of us, especially underclassmen. You always took us under your wing. Thanks for being a great teammate, player, and captain. Thanks for always joking around with us, and good luck in Albany.
And last but certainly not least, escorted by your parents Rich and Amy, please welcome Jordan Roy.
Thanks for being someone who's positive and great leader. You always bring happiness and laughter to practice. Good luck next year at Niagara. Never stop smiling and make sure you keep up on your spray tans.
Thank you, ladies, for your hard work and dedication. Good luck on the rest of your season. Ladies and gentlemen, the seniors.